Clicking, trying to make my video. Sometime I'm gonna stop. I'm just gonna mix these cabbages around and let them get a little done, and then I'm gonna throw the collard greens in there with them. The thing it is, when I make a video, I don't like the camera to stop. Let that cook for a minute. Johnny got him a sub sandwich and went downstairs. I get kind of worried about eating that. But I guess he figured sub sandwich is healthy. So he gonna stop and get that. Now y'all, I can put my rice in this pot. Y'all see when it get to a boil. Look, I got some little mini things from Food Depot. I got little mini things from Food Depot that I 5% alcohol. I ain't got nothing there. What I do is bag. Y'all see these bags? Bag. Drop them in. Drop the other one in. It don't take no about two. Depends on how many people you're feeding. Two is enough. Maybe you have leftovers, you just make your two more bags for tomorrow so it'll be still fresh. Not that serious. Y'all got to see this bean soup up close. Boy, this bean soup is the bone. Y'all see that? You see that bean soup? Really good. Now I'm back to y'all because y'all ain't even keeping me company. But y'all see me in the kitchen though. That's cut down on low, so it's done. Now wash up these dishes. Wash up these dishes. Wash up these dishes. Messing around with y'all, I don't know how to get me some more cream. Y'all ain't keeping me comfortable. See, that's why you don't put no top on here, y'all, because it's gonna mess up. Get it nice and done, stir it around a little bit. then I'm gonna add collard greens in there with it. That rice don't take too long, so I'll have to sit here.